Okay. So, I'm at this point. I got my last little bit of chicken, which is just going to be grilled chicken. I was going to make chicken strips, but I'm going to save that for tomorrow. And I used some Snap Your Mama seasoning. And now I'm getting ready to cut up my chicken breast that I steamed earlier to go in my Alfredo. And this juice that's on the plate, I'm going to just pour it right in the pot. That's nothing but flavor, y'all. Nothing but flavor. Nothing but the flavor. Up chunks as much as I can. Let's taste it. That's good. I love buying boneless skinless chicken breasts and the boneless skinless chicken thighs. Regular chicken thighs. I've not always been a fan of chicken thighs, but it's not about the price, it's just the meat, you know? But I've learned to like it in certain dishes. Tastes really good, especially in what I call stir frying. It's really good. And I like the fact I can buy a large pack for under $10 and it have a lot of chicken in it. And that's one of those cuts of meat that a lot of people don't want to deal with. They like white meat, you know. Or, they like the white meat. So, my cream cheese is still melting in my sauce. I'm debating on whether I'm going to turn on my frying pan for my vegetables. But I did put it up there because I was going to make some chicken strips. I think I'll do that tomorrow and come up with something else to go with it. Don't want to cook too much tonight. I think this will be enough. If they not, y'all already know what I'm going to say. If it ain't enough, they can do what? Y'all put it down below. Somebody remember. Somebody. Let me wash my hand. What I did with my fork? Just stir it up because I don't want it to. I have it on medium so it don't scorch and don't stick. That cream cheese is starting to melt. Let it take its time, not in no hurry. Turn some of these over. I put garlic, salt, and Snap Your Mama seasoning on it. On the chicken. And a little black pepper. Some pieces I added more black pepper because I know how Galen like it. So. I'm gonna use it, but I'm gonna move it for right this minute. So I can get my pen on my eye correctly. Trying to scrub a little bit of this stove here. Got them all flipped over. Don't want to burn them, so I'm going to turn them back down a little bit. Let me get my whisk. Okay. garlic you can see in here. Now to stretch my sauce, I got some Alfredo sauce that I'm gonna add to it. Cause I use big, large pieces of pasta this time. Add a little water to that. So that is the Bertolli Alfredo sauce. And I'm going to use the Ragu Classic. Okay, let's get this all stirred together. I'm going to put a little black pepper in here. Hold on. I hope I got some pepper still in here. Yeah. Hold on. Get me every time, y'all. Hope y'all can see what that chicken looked like. My sauce is nice and thick. And I'm gonna add my little water and the sauce. Close up my garlic and situation and things. I'll keep up with the situation while I'm in here. Got that. Chicken's coming along pretty good. Sauce looks good. I'm gonna add my pasta. A little bit out of time because I don't want to make a whole mess. And this is what I'm using. What is it? Rigatoni? I think that's the name of it. My rigatoni. Man overboard. They're like, I need a bigger pot. Most definitely, I could not add any, what that stuff is. Could not add any broccoli at this point. It will not fit. Why he give me the hiccups, y'all? Why? I don't know. Just that little piece I ate. Give me the hiccups. Boy, does that look delicious. Gonna let that simmer. Continue to simmer on medium. Make sure our chicken is done. And it is not. So now we're going to do our vegetables. Got my stick of butter. Y'all already know how I do. Right? Woo! It's hot. Yes, it is. One stick of butter. The vegetable medley. You can save me one bag of vegetables because I want to add some green beans. Well, this has green beans, but I want to add more green beans to a meal that I want. Both bags. Let me see if I got some broccoli in here. If I should. Let's see where they put it. I guess not. That's simmering. Hold on. I got to see if it's the same one, and it is. So it says it already has broccoli in it, and it do, but not a whole lot. And we're gonna work with what we got. Chicken juicy but done. We don't want it dried out. The little crispies be the bomb. Got that. Now, y'all know what comes next is complete seasoning. I know y'all about tired. Do you use anything else? Nope, not in my vegetables. Not this way. I love the flavor that it gives. Next, I'm gonna add my garlic. What did I do with my garlic powder? Put it somewhere. Hold on.
With a lifetime guarantee, your daddy knows your flame. Hey.
That's
what's going on?
I came for a hug and I seen that.
So what you saying? You sticking in your pajamas?
Damn, you stuck the hell out of me. What was that? Probably that ink pen she got.
Oh, yeah.
Hurt me.
I'm sorry.
How was your day?
Good.
I'm recording.
Okay. What's up, fam?
You forgot to get his medicine, didn't you? I have to go back and get it.
I got to go.
I thought we had.
I might have to go back to work and refresh big medicine.
They call you on the way?
This was a pop-up, man, with me and Janae.
She got to go with you?
No, just me. She said they got her a day like that. And it just...
Okay.
I'm going to go way back out there, just that little small room. I got to refresh it.
Okay. bag of broccoli.
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Really?
There's no broccoli in there?
It's broccoli in it. But I thought I bought a bag.
By itself?
Yeah.
I don't know, baby cakes. What you making the people today, huh?
Alfredo.
Alfredo.
I got your grilled chicken.
Right now.
What else?
Steamed veggies.
And yellow rice?
I haven't started it yet.
You wasn't going to do it.
I was. I forgot for real, but.
Oh, you got to sleep on the sofa.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I forgot. I sure did.
You ain't been having no energy. It wrapped up. I said that she was going to answer, but I know she seen me. She usually take care of it for me, but she hadn't answered me yet.
So, let me get my rice. Baby, you made white rice this morning? Yeah.
You got to do the new one. It ain't going to work.
We'll save that. Got my water in there and my pan, my rice. Add a little garlic powder. It's time for a new one. This one is clumping up. Chicken base. Onion powder. One, two. Parsley. Stir this all together. I usually put fresh onion and garlic in there, but because I forgot, I'm going to work with this. So halfway, I'm gonna check it and stir it up. Make sure all my seasoning is dissolving, boiling, getting all ooey gooey. Okay, turn it on, close the lid. Cooking with gas. Okay. So I'm going to turn this down low because I don't want it to overcook. I'm not going to put the top on it because if I put the top on it, it's going to hold the steam in. But I want it to continue to heat through. Okay, it tastes more. Green bean. I like it. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, Pam. All right, y'all, I'm gonna come back when everything is done.